Morning, my dear students. Welcome back to exercise 5.3, question number 3. I think in last video we have solved question number 3, 4 sub questions. Now we see the remaining question of that question number 3. Okay, so let us begin. Question number 3, given, what is given to us? D is given, D is given to us, it is 5, S9 is given to us, that is 75, and we need to find. What we have to find? It is A and A9, means the first term and the ninth term of a given AP we have to find. So let us go for this. We have S9, so we have to use the formula for SN. So we have what Sn is equals to n by 2 in bracket twice a plus n minus 1 into d, correct? Now Sn means S9 will be equals to 9 by 2 twice a plus n. N is 9, so 9 minus 1 into d, d is how much? 5. Now S9 is 75, 2 quarter by 2 multiplied by 2 equals to 9 in brackets twice a plus 9 minus 1 is 8, 8 times a 14, correct? Now what we will do? 75 to the or say 9 to this side. Then what will become? 75 multiplied by 2 upon 9. 9 and 75 comes in table of 3. So 3 is a 3, how much is a 25 is a. So it is what now? It is 9 we have given twice a plus 14. Now 50 by 3 plus 40 is added to that side. So what will come? Or we can do one thing also. We can take out common from it. What is common from this? 2 common. 2 multiplication. We will take out the division. We will take out the division. So a plus kya bacha? 22 ko idhar bhej do. Multiplication mein inside mein rahega division mein. Agar cancel 2 1 ka 2. 25 is here limit of 25 by 3 plus 20 comes here becomes minus 20 equals to A. Now A will bring out denominator same 25 minus here 1 is there multiplied by 3, 23 is a 60 upon 3 equals to A, correct? Now 25 minus 60 is minus of 35 upon 3 is equals to A. So we got the value of A. Now easily we can find out the value for A9. We know A9 is equals to A plus 8D, right? A9 we have to find as it is. A9 is equals to what is A? Minus 35 by 3 plus 8 into what is D? D is 5. Minus 35 by 3 into 5. Yes. So plus 14. Now make denominator same. Minus 35 plus. Yeah, denominator is multiplied by 120. this is what? This is A 9. Any problem in this? If we have any problem, then you may ask to me. Okay. Now next is question number 6. Next question number 6. A is given to us, D is given to us, and Sn is given to us. Many things are given to us here. A is 2. D is 8, Sn is 90, and we have to find what we have to find, M and An, M and An. So I think everything about Sn is given to us, right? So we'll go for we have to go for Sn only. So go for Sn. Sn means we have Sn is equals to n by 2 in bracket twice A plus n minus 1 into D. Okay, means from here we have Sn, we have, we don't have N, we have A, we have D. Means we can easily find out from here N. Now Sn is 90, so 90 is equals to N by 2 in bracket twice A is 2 into 2, that is 4, N minus 1 as it is into D is 8. So from here both you can take out 4 as a common. So 90 is equals to n by 2, दोनों में से 4 common निकाल दो, यहाँ पे 4 आएगा, अंदर क्या बचा यहाँ पे 1 plus here n minus 1 into 4 to the 8, correct? Now 2 ones are 2, 2 the is 2 multiplication में इधर में तो division में आ जाएगा, means 90 divided by 2 equals to n in bracket 1 plus 2 into n is 2n minus 2 ones are 2. Now here 45 equals to n in bracket 2, 1. 1 minus 2 is minus 1. So here is 2n. So 2n minus 1. Now multiply. 45 is equals to n into 2n is 2n square, n into 1 is minus n. Set 45 to that side, we will get a quadratic equation. Then we will solve the quadratic equation. Kya aaya 2n square minus n square, 45 over here minus 45 equals to 0. Now let us find the factors of first time we multiply first time and last time, that is 90. 90 is such factor whose subtraction should be 1. Now let us find the factor of 90 whose subtraction is 1. 10 lines are 90. Greater number should be, greater factor should be negative. So kya is 2n square minus 10n plus 9n minus 45 equals to 0. Correct? Now take out common from these two. What is 2n is common? N minus 5. Okay? Plus both comes in table of 9. So 9 common. N minus 5 equals to 0. What is common in all? N minus 5. What remains? 2n plus 9 equals to 0. Okay, now compare both with 0. Now n minus 5 is equals to 0, or 2n plus 9 is also equals to 0. मल्टीप्लिकेशन में है, उधर जाने के बाद डिवीजन में। सो वी गेट टू वैल्यूज ऑफ n, वन इज 5 एंड अनदर इज -9/2। सो हाउ टू वैल्यूज आर देयर फॉर n, दिस वैल्यू ऑफ n विल बी रिजेक्टेड। व्हाई इट विल बी रिजेक्टेड? बिकॉज़ इट इज नॉट अ नेचुरल नंबर, इट इज नॉट एन काउंटिंग नंबर। सो वी कैन राइट हियर दिस वन एज -9/2 इज नॉट अ इंटीग्रल, इज नॉट अ इंटीग्रल। देयरफोर व्हाट द नंबर ऑफ टर्म, आई थिंक इज आल्सो राइट, देयरफोर द नंबर और द वैल्यू ऑफ n इज इक्वल्स टू हाउ मच, 5। नाउ इजीली वी कैन फाइंड आउट एयर, ये आपको करना है। एयर इज इक्वल्स टू a प्लस n माइनस 1 इनटू d, an इज n, यू हैव 5, तो a by e इज इक्वल्स टू a, व्हाट इज a, 2 प्लस 5 माइनस 1 इज 4, d इज हाउ मच, 8, तो 4 8 आर, तो क्या आ गया कि a by e is equals to 2 plus 8 for the 32. Now a 5 will be equals to what? 34. So in this way we have also find out the value of a 5, that is a n. Understand? So this was about question number 5 and 6 of third question. Okay? So let us see some more questions in this video. That is, we'll try to complete whole question, whole question number 3 in this video. And I think you all are understanding each and everything very properly. And whatever thing you didn't understand, you let me know. I will solve your queries. Okay? Chalo, next I think 6th one. No. What is given to us in 6? In 6 it is given a equals to 2 d, sorry, one moment. I think I have solved 6 only. 7th one. 7th one, it is a equals to 8. A equals to 8. D equals to, D is not given to us, it is an. An is equals to 62. Sn is equals to 210. And we have to find n, and we have to find also d. N find the line. To find n and d. So let us go. Let us find. First we will use an formula. An is equals to a plus n minus 1 into d. What are the things that are given to us? A or A and B, I have to go, right? Okay. So, Sn we will try to use. Because A and A is given to us. So, Sn is equals to n by 2 in bracket A plus An. Okay. Sn is 210. N by 2 in bracket, what is A? 8 plus what is An? It is 62. Now N by 2 multiplied by 8 plus 62 is 70. Means what it will become now? N 2 1s are 235, N into 35 is equal equals to 210. Send 35 to this side. 210 upon 35 is equals to, and now multiply. First 7 5s are, you can multiply. 7 3s are 21, 7 sitting over. Then go by 5. 5 how much are? 7 is are. Sorry, 210 it is ahead of 200. Now we can cancel by 7 as well. 7 5s are. 7 30s are. 5 1s are. 5 6s are. So what is n? N is equals to 6. Now we got the value of n. Now by taking this, we can find out the value of d. D now we can find out easily. An is equals to a plus n minus 1 into d. An is 62 equals to a is what? A 28 plus n minus 1, what is n? 6, 6 minus 1 is 5 into d. 8 को इधर भेजो, क्या हो जाएगा? 62 minus 8 equals to 5d. What is 62 minus 8? Yes, it is I think 54, it is equals to 5d. 5 को इधर भेजो, क्या आ जाएगा? 54 by 5 is equals to d. This is nothing but the value of d. समझ में आया? ठीक है, ठीक है. This is what about question number 7. Now let's see about question number 8. In question number 8, see what are the things that are given to us. They are an is equals to 4, then d equals to 2, and sn equals to minus 14. We need to find n and a. इसमें और इसमें क्या चेंजेस देखो. a n दिया है, वहां भी a n दिया है. यहां a दिया था तो वहां d दिया है सिर्फ. and here sn is given, there also sn is given. क्या किया हमने फिर? sn का फॉर्मूला यूज किया. but here a was given, then a is not there. so we need to find here first. okay, we'll go for sn first. और वी कैन गो ए एन ऑल्सो. क्या आएगा? टू फाइंड लिख लेते पहले. क्या क्या फाइंड करना है अपने को? आई थिंक यू हैव टू फाइंड ए एंड यस ए. और क्या फाइंड करना है? एन नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स. तो चलो क्या आएगा? वी हैव, we can go for an. an is equals to a plus n minus 1 into d. an is 4 equals to, we don't know a, we don't know n minus 1 into d is 2. okay, now let us take care of 4 is equals to a plus twice n minus 2. 2 को इधर देख दो, क्या आ जाएगा? माइनस 2 का प्लस 2 हो जाएगा, तो क्या आ जाएगा? 6 इज इक्वल्स टू a प्लस 2n. फ्रॉम हियर यू कैन टेक आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ a आल्सो, और यू कैन डू इट लाइक दिस आल्सो. आपकी चार का सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड से सॉल्व करना है. आपको a का वैल्यू वहां पे सब्स्टिट्यूट करना है, तो 2n को इधर भेज दो, twice a plus n minus 1 into d. What is d? Is 2. We can replace the value of a. 14 को इधर 2 को इधर में तो 14 बुला क्या हो जाएगा minus 28 is equals to n in bracket twice a. What is a? 6 minus 2n plus 2 into n is 2n minus 2. Okay. Now let us solve n. यहाँ पे 2 6 का क्या आएगा? 12. 2 2 का क्या आएगा? 4n plus 2n minus 2. Are you understand? 6 2 का 12. 2 minus 2 का minus 4n. Here plus 2n minus 2. Here there is minus 28. सामने देखो. Minus 28 equals to n in bracket अंदर का simplify करो 12 minus 2 that is 10 बाद में minus 4 plus 2n minus 2n minus 2n bracket complete बाद में minus 98 is equals to 10n minus 2n square 2 कॉमन निकाल के डिवाइड कर दो क्या आएगा minus 14 5n minus n square ओके नाउ सेंड 14 टू बैक साइड एंड मेक इट अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन ऑफ सेम ऑल दिस साइड n square इधर आएगा minus 5n ये ऑलरेडी इधर है minus 14 is equals to 0. Now, find out the factors of 14 such a way that its subtraction should be 5n. Means, kya aayenge? 7 to the 14. Okay? Greater factors, negative sign. As this, you will get the value of n. Two values of n you will get. From that, either of them will be fraction or negative or something. That we have to reject and we have to take this one, the number which is positive. If you get n, then easily you can find out the value of a by putting in this equation. Okay, so this is 7 and 8. Now we will see next, that is 9 and 10. As we have told that we will try to finish all the questions of all the sub questions of question number 3. In this video only. So I have given this for you and I know you will be able to solve this. It's very easy quadratic equation. You will get the value of n and quadratic as it is quadratic equation. You will get two values of n and you can convert two values of n into one because one you will get negative or in fraction and other you will get yes, 8 I have seen. It's now 9. A is equals to 3. N is equals to 8. S is equals to 192. We have to find D. D aapko find karna hai. Bahut easy question hai. Bahut easy question hai. S दिया है मतलब आपको n भी दिया है S n मतलब क्या होगा फिर S 8 this is S 8 so we use that only formula we have S n is equals to n by 2 in bracket twice a plus n minus 1 into d correct S n is 192 n is 8 by 2 correct now twice a plus n is again 8. 8 minus 1 into d. बहुत आसान क्वेश्चन हो गया यार. 2 ones are 2, 4 ones are so 192 equals to 4 in bracket 2 3 are 6 plus 8 minus 1 is 7. सेंड डी, नाउ सेंड 4 टू दिस साइड, क्या आएगा 192 डिवाइडेड बाय 4 इक्वल्स टू 6 प्लस 7 डी। नाउ 4 4 का 16 कितना बचा 3, 32, 4 8 का 32 प्लस 6 इधर आ गया तो माइनस 6 इक्वल्स टू 7 डी, कितना आएगा ये 42, 7 इधर आ गया डिवीजन में इक्वल्स टू डी, सो डी इज इक्वल्स टू व्हाट 6, we got the value of D and that was only asked to us. Now let's go for question number 10, that is last one of these, question number 3. Here L, that is what? L is equals to AN rehta hai na, L is what? 28. Then is equals to 144 and there are how many terms? 9 terms. Total terms equals to total terms, they are looking at the number of terms, that is 9. To find, what we have to find here? It's very easy. We have to find here the value of A. AN दिया है, SN दिया है, A find करना है, N भी दिया हुआ है, so go by that second formula that you have, we have, what we have, SN is equals to N by 2 in bracket A plus L, A plus AN is A plus L, SN is how much, 144 equals to N is 9 by 2 in bracket. What is A? We don't know. What is L? L is last one. Last one is 9. Let it all go here. 144 into 2 upon 9 equals to A plus 9. 9 ones are 9. Banza and how much we made? 5, 54, 9 6 are 54, 16 2 are 32 equals to A plus 9, same 9 to this side, 32 minus 9 is equals to A, now you get the value of A, understand? This is how we have completed question number 3, okay? So whatever problem you have in this question, you may ask me anytime. Okay? Chalo, thank you and have a nice day. Take different types of problems and practice it. Arithmetic progression have many different types of problems. But keep one thing in mind that only 2 to 3 formulas are there. And everything starts with that only. And you will get your answer. ठीक है, पहले क्वेश्चन पढ़े बरोबर विचार मत करो क्या करना पड़ेगा, क्यों, कैसा, क्या, ये सब विचार करने में टाइम नहीं डालना, टू ओनली फॉर्मूलाज यू हैव, ओके, चलो थैंक यू।